Public transportation this morning, Mayor David Cicilline met with RIPTA officials as well as other local leaders to present a proposal to improve transportation in the Providence metro area. The proposal is the result of a year-long study. Mayor Cicilline says his proposal will also create new jobs and help fuel the economy. We'll have more on this story tonight, beginning on Live at 5.